Dwayne here, PhoenixTypewriter.com. We're going to look at this IBM D model from the 70s, and we're going to show how to set the margins on this machine. It's pretty much the same on an IBM A model, B model, C model, and the D model. So, best thing to do is use the carriage release buttons up here, either side, and what we're going to do, the margins right now, if you go one side to the other, are right here and right here. So if we want to change these, we're going to use this button right here, margin reset. This button over here is just margin release. So if that gets to the margin over here, you can go by it like this, but it's still there, it's still in that position. To make it move and reset, you need to use this reset button right here. So what you do is grab the carriage, butt up against it, push this button and hold it, move the carriage where you want it. If we want it right here against the edge, let go of the button. Now it's right there, just like this one is all the way over there. So if we want to grab that one and move it to the middle, we have to butt up against it, go to it with this button, grab it, hold the button down firmly, move the carriage where you want it. Let's say we want the margin to be right about there, release it. Now it's right there. This side, if we want it in, let's say about 20 spaces, again, butt up against it, margin reset, move it into where you want it, right there, and now it's right there. So now we have standard, you know, about standard size margins for a sheet of paper. Right there to right there. If we want this right to the edge, just press the button, move it to the edge, release. If we want that in a little further, press the button, butt up against the press button, hold it, put it right there. Now it's right there. Right there. A little better visual aid is behind this cover back here. I'm going to take this cover off like this. And here are the margins. One. So we got right margin, left margin. And this is your margin reset. When I press the margin reset, it moves that button down. It doesn't do anything unless you're up against margin right here. Then when you hold it down, it grabs it. You move the carriage with this button and release it wherever you want it, right there. Same thing on this side. Push the margin reset button down. Move the carriage wherever you want it, right there. It's over there. Way over here, it's right there. Now it just goes between those two, or we can move back to a standard setting right about there. That's how you do the margins on IBM standard machines, including the executives. All right, Phoenix Typewriter. Good day.